Okay, so this is a perfect example of perfect defense from David. David, watch. He's shuffling his feet. He's able to keep his shoulders and hips square with that defender. When that defender tried to attack, he was able to still stay square with him and keep his hands straight up. This allowed him to be able to contest that shot, but at the same time, not gather a foul. He's using his feet, not his hands. And then when it came to the shot, he kept his hands straight up without fouling. Perfect defense.